Again, hello, Tennis Steve. Your guy again, by the way.
What?
All right, so hello everyone. Welcome back to our Minecraft stream.
You're not you anymore.
We are back, and as you see, the house is pretty decent. I mean, you know, we don't really play on this map whenever we don't stream, so you know, not much gets done on it aside from when we stream.
Hi, dogs.
Sweetpea here is going to be on winter vacation now, so we might be putting out a few more streams than usual, maybe, you know, since we only do this on the weekend, or we might not put out streams. I don't know, it depends on how, what happens and how her mother feels about it, and you know, you gotta keep pushing X because you accidentally started the tutorial again. This game of its tutorials, so many tutorials. Why do you tutorial me? So, anyways, as I was saying, we are possibly going to be trying to do a few more streams, more than usual. So you know. But it is not promised. We're not, you know, sure about how that's gonna go. You know, for different reasons.
Hello, you're not the guy.
I know I'm not the guy. As I was saying before I was rudely interrupted. I've been playing a lot of Ark. We play Ark every once in a while. You know, me and Sweetpea. Do want to stream it. Stop following me.
No.
And she just thinks this is hilarious, isn't she?
Yeah.
You're in my way. I'm trying to do something here.
Come on, doggy.
You're so rude. Anyways, what was I saying? Oh yeah. Well, you know, we've been streaming a few different games. We've been I've been doing some solo play on Ark Online, on my Twitch channel, which has not been very successful. As you guys know, I am part of Home of Nerds, providing content with them. I am going to probably start doing a daily vlog for them, or try to start doing a daily vlog, I should say. I'm not very good with the daily vlog thing because, you know, I'm constantly busy. I'm always doing something, or just, you know, life and work. It's just very, very, very stressful trying to make time to do other stuff. I would love to see this streaming thing go get popular for me. You know, I would love to make it a full-time thing, but unfortunately, you know, I don't have enough subscribers or likes or views to actually make a living off of this. So, you know, unfortunately, I have to keep a day job. You know, keep the money coming in somehow, making a bacon at McDonald's, you know, that type of stuff. As you see her making bacon, killing pigs with her dogs as usual.
I like my dog. I'm going over to the ice.
But, you know, we've been trying to establish kind of a schedule for the streaming. I mean, you know, anyone who's watched my channel before knows that me and Sweetpea always stream on the weekends, especially Saturdays. Be careful with that. You know, unfortunately, you know, having an established life and it kind of does hinder your ability to put out content. You know, you have to keep busy. You have to, you know, do work, take care of kids, take care of yourself. Work all, just, you know, take a lot of time out of my day. So,
oh, I'm sorry, doggy, get out of the way.
Well, maybe you shouldn't have him. But, I would love to see this pick up and be something I can actually say, hey, I can take the time to put more time into it. And
doggy, get out of the way.
Would you stop yelling? I would love it to be something, you know, that will pick up, that will become popular on YouTube or on Twitch or something. And, you know, Poet Nerds have been working so hard with their webpage and stuff and trying to push out content out there. So, you know, I mean, check them out. They're, you know, their channel on YouTube and on Twitch, you know, twitch.tv/homonerds. You can check them out here, you know, on YouTube, homonerds. Remember, it's home of nerds, not home of the nerds. People seem to, you know, think it's the, but you can check out their website, and I believe they are currently working on a iPhone ISO app. So that's going to be coming out. That's, they're putting in a lot of work there. You know, they're a great source for news, reviews, and tips, let's plays, you know. So you definitely want to check it out. You know, Tony and James and everyone there at Home of Nerds, you know, I have to thank them for the opportunity that they've given me in helping me get more into something that I'm very passionate about. I also like to thank my wife. You know, she's been a big support to me in this, and so has my daughter, you know, Sweetpea. She's also helped me gain my passion for doing this, for trying to do this, I should say. I mean, obviously, I am doing it. I am sitting here putting in the time for it. So, you know, it's, you know, they've been a great help. They've been a great motivation for me. They've been, you know, the support that I need to do this, to follow one of my dreams.
Daddy, I got a lot of ice.
Okay, cool. I don't know what we need ice for, but hey, cool. Haha. You know,
Oh, what?
I fell down in a hole. I was thinking of starting a Kickstarter or something to try to gain donations.
Where's the ice that I cut up?
Oh, you don't collect ice unless you use a certain tool.
Like what?
I don't know, but I think you don't get the ice unless you use a certain tool. So if you don't use the right tool, you don't get the ice. Oh, see, it would seem like that's... Why am I going into that? I need a pickaxe. Moo! That poor cow is just going to get destroyed. You see, I made a pickaxe when I needed a shovel. What the hell am I doing? What is wrong with me today? I can't Minecraft. Sorry, ladies and gentlemen, I don't Minecraft today. My brain isn't Minecraft right now. I was actually just like playing Ark Survival before we got into the stream.
Yeah, and he made two pets.
Yep, so I managed to tame a dodo and a
pig hog.
Yeah. it's I forget how to pronounce the name. It's that weird giant pig hippo thing that, you know, is a thing.
Hey!
On haha, it's a thing on Ark.
Come on,
and
Jesus, what?
I threw my thing.
Okay. Zombie, let me attack it.
Yes, because that's what every little girl says when they see a zombie. You mean let you get hit by it and let your dogs attack it?
Yeah, that's what I do.
Yeah, I know that's what you meant.
Alright, well, goodbye, everybody. I'm just kidding. I always want to see everybody. Except creepers and zombies. Well, I could.
Oh.
A what?
As usual. I forgot to set the timer for this. And as usual, whenever I start trying to set the timer, you start getting attacked by things. timer set to
1 minute.
1 minute stream.
Good, 1 hour.
Thank you. Yeah, it's 1 hour. And it's go. So,
what is wrong with you?
I don't know. I'm just thinking. I'm thinking. You know, there's a lot going on. Very stressed out. Creeper.
Don't blow up near our house. That was close.
Bacon.
Get it.
Zombie.
Zombie.
Hey.
Ow. 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 Get out of my way. Thank you, dogs.
Again, you know, you do the thing where I sat there and told you not to do, is if you see me attacking something, do not run in front of me. Because now your dogs are going after me.
They are?
They roar. And I asked you not to do that for a reason. Because it causes issues. The last thing I want is to sit there and have to kill your dogs. That's why I tell you to put them all to sit, because you don't need them all following you around constantly. Do I get listened to? No. Why does it sound so funky, like there's a echo or something?
I don't know.
Well, then again, you got like 20,000 dogs shaking off at the same time. I guess that's what it is. Anyways. Like an army of skeletons over here for some reason.
Where are you? Yonder.
Yeah. No. I'm right across the river from you. Silly Enderman.
Why are the skeletons scared of us?
I was slain by the Enderman. I thought I was tough. Could take him out. But he showed me I was wrong. The Enderman destroyed me. He demolished my hopes and dreams. Now I'm being attacked by, things. Skeletonies. Hey, Skeletoni. How you doing, Skeletoni? So, yeah, I mean...
Could I help you out?
The guys at Home of Nerds, you know, they're trying to, Oh, sorry about that. Hit the mic with my fist when I was talking. The fellows back at, you know, diving girls over there, the fellow nerds over there, you know, they're trying to make partner with their Twitch channel so that we can all stream on our own Twitch channels. They're Twitchies. I don't know, a word I just made up for no reason. So that we can all stream on our own Twitch channels, you know, and what the hell? Oh, it's a bunny. I'm like, what the heck is that thing?
Oh, no, creeper daddy.
Where?
Over there on the other island, which I am not going to.
Okay, well, you take care of your stuff and gather your things. Yeah. I'll take care of the creeper.
Okay.
Hey, creeper.
Where's my sword?
The creeper has been defused. Your sword's in your inventory, but it's almost down, dead. So, I mean, you know.
Oh no, there's a creeper following you. Stay over here, doggy.
Creeptastic. Yeah. Ah, you blew up in water.
Ow. I'm okay. Okay.
The heck? Of course someone would call while we're streaming because, you know, that's what people do.
Well, let my daddy get this.
No, I don't answer the phone. I feel weird answering the phone, so I don't answer.
Hey, come back here. Great, I broke my sword. Ow.
Well, just run away, because, you know, there's nothing else you can do right now. I need to get a bunch of cobblestone or something. Go down into our mine shaft. Hey! I'll help the doggies out.
Well, my doggies are trying to kill it.
One dog fell. I think it died. Yeah,
oh,
it went to attack the skeleton, and it looked like it missed and fell off the side of the thing and died. Was there cobblestone in there?
Where? In the
in
box?
That box.
Cobblestone.
Yeah, there's 64. Okay, that's what I need. I was trying to build something, and I needed cobblestone for it. I need to get in the box, so you need to get out of.
Okay. Goodbye.
Press circle, by the way.
Now
circle.
I need a circle.
Press circle.
Circle?
I'm trying to tell you to do something so that way you don't get stuck in a stupid inventory, in a stupid, tutorial. And... because, you know, they make you reread the tutorials every time again now. Minecraft, fix this. Seriously, this is like getting annoying. Like every time we start the game, she has to go through tutorials. I gotta go through tutorials over and over again. Like, okay, we've been playing the game, we've been streaming it, I've been playing it since PC. I mean, you know, I don't need a tutorial rebreather every time I start the game up. Why are you doing this, Minecraft?
I need this.
A sword. You need sticks and you need cobblestone.
Where will you get sticks from?
You gotta change your wood into planks, and then you change your planks into sticks.
How do I do that?
Press square. Press down. Well, press circle first. Press down. There you go. Now hit X on that. Again. Again. Okay, now go to the sticks. Press X once. Okay, now you press this button.
This button?
This one here. Yes. Okay, wait. Oh, no, now you gotta go to the crafting bench. Over here where I'm at.
Okay.
What did you put in the fire?
Meat.
Oh, okay. I was about to say. Here, you need this. How do I do it? You're gonna need those. Alright, now look into the crafting bench and press L2. Okay, now push this again. Now go over to the sword. Then go down. Oh, nope.
Oops.
That's a wooden sword, which is not too good. That stone sword is a little better. That's what you're making. And there, you have a sword in your inventory now. Ta-da. Did I make a bucket?
I don't know.
I thought I made a bucket. Oh, don't tell me it got destroyed when I got killed that one time. Oh, no, wait, I got a lava bucket, that's why. I need a bucket for water. So, yeah, you know, things are happening, and hopefully things work out with this home of nerds, and, you know, things just, you know,
Hey, Pony.
Just got a lot going on, and trying to put the time into everything has just been a bit stressful, especially with work. I've just been very stressed out with work. Honestly, like, my biggest stressor right now is my job. You know, the holidays are pretty stressful too. I mean, it's...
Come on! You're not ready, hers.
It is not a good time right now. But, you know, I've been managing.
Mama! I'm daddy! I came to her.
Did you just call me mama?
Yeah.
I'll give you a mama. Anyways.
Oh, jeez.
Did you just punch the horse?
Yes.
And now the horse is dead. Good job. I'm murdering your horse.
Thank you. Thank you for calling me Good Job.
Yes, your name is Good Job.
Hello.
My pants.
What pants?
Move out of the way, because you're going to get hit again. Because I'm back here doing something. Get your dogs out of here. You probably mine its brain. Okay, so yeah. Our survival has been difficult. A lot more harder than I anticipated.
Yes.
But I enjoy the game.
Good thing I fell in water. Ooh, watch what I could do, people. Really done! Ta-da! Did you like that, peoples?
Viewers. You can call them viewers, not peoples. Well, they are peoples, but they're viewers, too. They're viewing peoples. Logic.
What are you doing? Making a pond in our backyard?
Yep, making an infinite source of water.
So we could go swimming?
Nope, so we can get water when we need it. For like, for instance, when we want to plant our crops. Get your conga line of dogs out of my way.
Come on, dog.
Damn dogs. She thinks it's freaking hilarious. Okay, you're making a noise in the speaker. Stop. Because you just made my ears hurt. Relax. Relax.
What are you going to make in there?
Your dogs are dirtying up my farming water, man.
Why?
Why? Because you guys are just sitting in it. Okay, we've lost her.
Come on, doggies.
Yeah, get out of my farming water.
Okay, let's go in this one. Come on, let's go. Swim.
These aren't swimming pools. That's why we got the lake for.
I'm just gonna sit in the jacuzzi.
That is not a jacuzzi. That is nowhere near a jacuzzi. and your dogs are getting in the way of what I'm doing, so I'm about to start killing them.
Alright, doggies, come on.
See me doing something, you're going to sit there and be rude and ignorant and get in the way. So please, stop.
I'm going to make my own pool. Okay? I'm
gonna make it's called a lake.
I'm going to make my own lake.
You got a lake.
Where?
The lakes that we live nearby in this house.
Well, I'm going
to
make my lake.
You don't need to make a lake. You got the pond, you got the water slide, you got...
What water slide?
The one up on the mountains that slid down the water the last time.
I'm going to go slide down.
Where's my seeds?
Alrighty. Ready, people? Woo! Wait, wrong way.
Apparently.
Woo!
Hey! Oh, okay, we got more seeds. Good.
Okay, come on, dogs.
I'm gonna build a sugarcane farm too.
Come on, doggies. Come on, dogs.
It would be nice if we had pumpkin seeds or watermelon seeds or something. We never did find that village.
Ta-da.
Like, seriously.
Like, seriously what?
We never found that village.
I'm trying to get out of this deep water.
Well, that's because you keep digging holes.
Yeah, that'd be good, I like to.
Light up our farm. Yeah, be careful with what you're doing digging them holes, because if you get stuck in the water and it pulls you under where you can't get out, you'll die. And so will your dogs. Just giving you a warning right now before something happens and you start crying about it.
Alright, doggies. Ah, creeper! Daddy creeper.
Hopefully I got enough planks to start building something.
Oh no, all of my dogs are on 6. Oh no, I guess I'll have to suffer. Oh, poor doggies.
Goodbye. They ain't gonna suffer, it's just a game. Thank you. I go to sleep with my shovel.
I go to sleep with my shovel. Ah! Something just threw me out of bed.
Yeah, you
I'm
did.
I'm gonna go check on my dogs.
Your dogs are just fine. So there's no need for you to sit there and worry and obsess about the dogs, really.
Ah, creeper, daddy, creeper, creeper.
Okay, leave it alone. Don't walk towards it.
Okay.
Now you made me forget what I was trying to do.
What are you gonna make?
Sorry about that. Had an emergency phone call I had to take. I was in the middle of doing something. That's what it was. Excuse me. Jesus, what the hell? Don't chew like that, please. Not, especially not when you're streaming. If you're going to be doing that, you need to take the mic off. Please don't step all over my seeds because that breaks them. So I told you not to keep going through there. It messes up the plants. Mushrooms?
What do mushrooms do?
You use them to make mushroom soup.
Sounds like a zombie.
Yep. Looks like I found a mining area. Creeper.
Oh man.
You go blow up over there, creeper. Thought I made more torches. I didn't. Let me ask you a question. Zombie though.
Another zombie. And a spider. But you're gonna get killed.
Who is?
You.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
You're welcome. No one could get in here except you. The zombie saying, "Hey, look, a villager zombie."
Yeah, I know, another villager zombie. We've seen quite a few of these.
Yeah, like three of them.
Let there be light. Wham! Let there be light.
Mm-hmm.
shall not spider.
Goodbye. How did it get stuck out there?
Probably because it was stupid. No, I'm just kidding. That's a terrible thing to say. That poor spider probably didn't know any better.
Yeah, because it had no brain.
That's probably true.
Well, if the zombie got up there, then it had no brain.
Well, zombies definitely don't have brains, though.
How come?
Just they're zombies. Where the heck? Oh, no. Oh, no.
Oh, no, what?
I didn't want to accidentally be taken away by the water.
Why?
Well, let's see. If you're accidentally taken away by the water, you might not be able to get back. Then I would be lost and die. Now, you don't want me to be lost and die now, do you?
Daddy.
Buddy.
You need to go in the box because it's saying, Shoji Shuma, go in the box.
Who says that?
The thing there. What your name is.
I don't need to go in the box.
Watch. Enderman.
The Enderman has been successfully tamed. Destructed, not tamed. Imagine if you could tame an Enderman. Have like a pet Enderman.
That would be awesome.
Would it? Mm-hmm. I don't know, I think it'd be kind of a creepy teammate to have pet type thing. With all the noises he makes, especially when he gets angry. He just goes... It's like having a pet zombie, you know, you're just like... Gotta worry about, maybe one day he's gonna get hungry and decide, hey, I wanna eat your face. It's like one of those situations. Hey, look, your face looks delicious.
Why?
Don't smack your lips like that, please. Why? Because they're zombies. They eat brains. They eat people.
Oh. Can you stop them from eating people?
Maybe you could tie them up and put a muzzle on them, but I mean, you know, they still gotta eat meat or something to survive. I have no idea where I am now.
Use your compass.
Compass won't help me here.
Well, there's a bunch of monsters outside, and I'm not going outside.
That's okay.
And I want to go to bed.
Well, that's too bad.
Why, won't let me go to bed?
Nope. It'll let you lay down, but you won't skip the night because I'm not there. I'm underground. I'm in the place, so, you know.
Oh, Jesus. Now everything will try to get in and get me.
Then they'll sit by the window. Because they see you and then they run towards the window to try to get you.
Well, I'm going to bed.
It's a thing called line of sight. Zombie attack happened when I least expected it. Look at this.
Hey, look! A zombie's holding an arrow. I mean, a shovel. Maybe it was digging.
Yeah, which the amount of zombies that are coming out right now makes me feel like there's a zombie spawner somewhere around here. Look, another one. There's gotta be a zombie spawner or something around here. Oh, what the what?
Rock fall. How did that zombie break through that block?
It didn't break through the block, see?
Oh, Jesus! There must be one up there because there's a lot of zombies coming.
What the what?
Oh my god! There's a lot of zombies from coming from up that.
What's going on up here? Oh, yep, like I suspected.
What is that?
A zombie spawner.
Are you gonna kill it?
Not exactly.
Oh my god, Daddy, you're gonna die.
Thanks for the vote of confidence, seriously. Oh, I found a carrot? What the heck?
What? Why did you get a carrot?
Probably from one of the zombies I killed. But what I need is to get my torches.
Well, we definitely do not need that zombie responder. Oh my god, Daddy. Keep killing them. You're the best at killing. Okay, I think you should get out of that cave right now. Or you want to have a big zombie fight.
Ta-da!
Now zombies will get catched on fire.
Nope, they can't get out now. Okay, usually when you find these things, there's a treasure chest or something that gives you good items. But that does not seem to be the case here. So let me just kind of like dig around a little bit and see if I can find another room that might have the chest or...
I think my dogs really want to go out the window.
Yeah, well, too bad. That is not a wise choice. Okay, so it looks like this spawn room didn't have any super cool secret treasure like they normally do, so I'm gonna drop some items and walk around and see, maybe it's because the zombies had it on them or something. I don't know, because I did cave in the room.
And Daddy got a carrot on him.
Yep, definitely got a carrot.
What can carrots do?
Well, what I'm going to do with this carrot in particular is actually break it down into carrot seeds and then make a carrot farm.
Yay!
Which then, if we can manage to get a saddle, we can...
do horses.
We can get our horses and horsies. And we can start riding horses.
Yeah.
If we can manage to get those.
Slime fight is the best. I like when slimes fight. Last time that I played Minecraft, I had a slime fight.
She had a slime battle.
Mhm.
It was on a single player map that she played on by herself, you know, and she had a nice little epic slime battle.
Oh, your heart's all beeping. I'm sleeping for a long time.
Well, you're going to be sleeping until I get there. Which I'm trying to make my way back to the house, if I can remember my way back to the house.
If you had a compass, you could.
Compass won't help me get home. Not especially when I'm in a cave underground.
Yes. Oh, geez, creeper.
That's okay. He's about to get creeped out. Creeper has been disarmed. What the hell?
What?
What the hell? What the hell?
It's morning time. Know that, right? Ah, there's a zombie on fire!
Yeah, that's kind of what happens to them when it's daytime.
Now the skeleton wants to get me. He's like, ah!
Stop yelling. Did I tell you about that?
There's a witch outside. I am not going outside. There's a witch outside.
Oh. Oh my goodness, I was like a step away from death. How dare you shoot me in the back of arrows, sir?
Be careful when you come out, because there's a witch.
Yeah, I'm trying to be careful being down here.
Yes.
Because there's a lava.
Yeah, and you might get killed.
And then there's things that are trying to kill me. And I seem to have lost my way back up.
Well, good thing I closed all the doors. And good thing you're good at killing stuff.
Oh, wait, I might have found the way.
I might have found the way.
Yes, I think so.
Hey, doggy. That witch looks funny.
Okay.
You're gonna be swimming in there. No!
Trying to. I think I'm almost there.
Good. Yay, Daddy, you made it!
I've made it out!
Yay!
Where the hell am I?
I don't know.
Why is there a pig on top of the thing?
I don't know. There's our house! And be careful because there's a witch outside, which I'm not going outside.
There's a witch which makes you not want to go outside. Witch?
Yep, it is moving a lot. So be careful.
Dun 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 dun. Here, witchy, witchy, where are you?
I'm in the house. Hi.
So where is it?
I don't know, but it probably went the other way. It was like, ha, 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 ha.
Yeah, I know. I'm looking for it, though. The witches can teleport.
Yeah, which I'm keeping the doors closed. Just keep looking around. Maybe I'll see her. I don't know.
Nope, no witches here. The coast is witch free.
Yay! Come on, doggies.
Termination.
What are you doing?
Going back in the house.
Hey, don't shut the door on me.
Then shut the door on you. I shut the door because I shut the door. Because I've come home and I want to put some stuff away. Like this dirt and this gravel and this iron ore and loads of coal that I found.
Where are your dogs?
My dogs are outside where they belong. Not in the house.
Hey, Daddy, look at me. Oh, yeah, this is what I'm doing. Look at me. Look at me.
No, I don't have to look at you.
Look at me.
Yeah, bye.
Okay, bye.
Thought I had cooked meat. Guess I don't.
I have raw meat. I think. Hold on. Oh, Daddy. Cook chicken.
I can't make carrot seeds.
Here, Dad. Cook chicken.
Oh, that'd be helpful. Gracias.
I'll be out in the dining room.
Oh, let me know if you hear the door.
Why?
Because your mommy might be getting her Christmas gift early.
Which is her 3DS?
Yep, her 3DS.
When are you gonna give it to her?
Well, it might be coming today in the package.
That's you somewhere over there.
Guess what?
What?
Axe to the face! That's how you take care of a witch.
You know, sometimes you're crazy.
I know I'm crazy all the time. What are you talking about? That is not a question of whether or not I am crazy sometimes. It's a question of whether or not I am not crazy sometimes.
You are crazy.
All the time. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, man. Oh. Someone stepped on my plant over here and
not
destroyed
me.
It
not
because
me.
You know they want to walk around in the farm with their dogs.
That's not me.
That is only you. You're the only one that has your dogs following you around 24/7. So I will ask you to stay off the farm, please.
Okay.
Is there a way to grow carrot seeds? Like, seriously. Like, no, I'm serious. Like, can you do carrot seeds? I'm about to kill your dogs because you keep running them through the farm. Seriously, I'm not playing. You think I'm playing? You think it's a joke? It's not a joke. I'm serious. I ask you something to do something and you think it's a freaking game. It's a play. Like, I'm joking around.
Ow! Just broke my leg. But I don't care. Baby! Wow, it's getting dark already.
Well, our stream time is almost over.
Hola, goodbye.
What the hell? Your dogs came from underground.
Why?
I don't know. I'm just saying they came from underground. Oh, we need to get a cow.
Why do we need to get a cow?
Cause milk. Milk, milk, milk.
Oh, milk, there's milk, a cow milk. Over there. Here's a cow.
Milk, milk, milk. Don't kill it.
I won't. How do I get it over here?
You need to give it wheat.
Where is wheat?
What do you think I'm growing on my farm? The junior dogs keep destroying.
Wheat? I need wheat. Could I have some wheat, please? Please, could I have some wheat?
It's not ready yet.
Aw, man.
Oops. No. No. That's all, whatever. Just stomp on it. There. That's perfect now. Hey, yo, get away from my grass. That hurt my ears. You need to really control your laughter, Senorita.
Okay, sir.
All right, let's see. Can I like, boom. Oh, yeah. Carrot growing season.
Really?
Do not step on that one because that's the only carrot we have.
Okay.
Like, seriously. Serious. So seriously serious. Because I'm trying to, like, make our carrots grow.
Ah, there's a creeper.
There's always a creeper. Why don't you just go in the house, please? And get your dogs away from the farm.
Ow. Ow.
And your dog's just running all through my farm and ruin everything. This is why I tell you to put them on sit and just leave them there, because you sit there and run through everything. You're the type of person that'll have an army of dodos.
Yeah, I should have an army of dodos.
See? I knew it. But that's besides the point.
Sit.
Not sit in the house.
Sit.
We don't need your mangy mutts in the house.
They're not mutts.
Yes, they are.
Your dogs are mutts.
Your dogs are muddy mutts.
Where are you? Oh, never mind.
I'm doing things. You know.
Doggy, let me talk to you. Sorry. Stop going in my daddy's garden, please.
You talking to them isn't going to help them stop.
We're going to grow a carrot.
See, look, they still go right through the garden because you walk around it. So, you know, when things don't grow, that's the reason why. And then you're going to keep walking around it again, and you're going to keep going straight through it. So. There. These carrots should start growing eventually. I know how to make them grow faster, if I'm not mistaken. I need bones.
I got 12 bones.
Oh, I got my own stash of bones in here.
Okay.
Where is it?
Oops, my sword. I need some food.
Then,
Let's see. look. I got a feather.
Yeah, feathers are good for making arrows.
Oh my goodness.
So if you don't need the feather, you can put it in the storage box, by the way. That's raw. Here, the fire's still going. Cook it, please. Oh, what? Now the zombie wants to walk through my garden? Get the f*** out of my garden, you stupid zombies.
Why?
You're gonna walk through my garden like you're the master.
Yeah. Daddy, a witch.
It's okay if it ain't bothering you, leave it alone. Grow. Look. Grow. What the hell? What the hell is going on here?
I guess my dog.
The freak, man.
I guess my dogs wanted to save me. See, a witch was right out there. Thank you, doggies. You're the best friends I ever had. Oh, and how did you get off sit? I thought I made you sit.
So let's see here. The payback for a single carrot is 3 carrots. So... now we have bunk.
There's a witch in the water.
Ha 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 ha. We are growing a carrot farm. See, look, now I got 3 carrots.
Ooh. Hey, look, if we had a slime play, that would be epic, so we could ride horses. What are you doing? Watering them?
Yes, I am watering them. I found a horse. Would you learn how to tame a horse? No.
See, a witch?
No, thank you. Where's that creeper? I just saw a creeper. Creeper? Where are you, creeper? Don't be creeping around my house. Go creep yourself.
2 creepers. And a witch. 2 witches. Look up.
Go creep yourself.
After the... you kill a king. Jeez, how many creepers are there?
Go creep yourself. Ha 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 ha. Go creep yourself! That creeped me out. I kid. It's a witch killing time. Where the what?
He teleported over there.
Over where? I don't see the witch.
Just keep looking.
Oh, wait, what? I'm going inside because I think a package is here. I will be back. One moment.
I will be back too.
Ow. Okay, well, unfortunately, the package I thought was here wasn't here. It was just a dog barking at random people, as usual. And unfortunately, the stream is now over.
Goodbye, people. I love you. Pretended. Oh, why did I say that?
No. She does. She loves streaming. She loves entertaining people. So it's true. It's all true. It's not a lie. So thank you for watching. Please like, share, subscribe, and ring that bell. That is so stupid. But yeah, hit the bell if you want more content constantly being downloaded for your knowledge of you knowing that it's being
I'm gonna hit a cow uploaded. In the butt or in the face.
Don't hit the cow. She killed the cow.
Here, there's more cows that you could tame.
But yeah, do subscribe, do like, do share, and please, you know, like I said, hit us up at the Home of the Nerds. Would you leave the cows alone? Anyways, go over to the Home of the Nerds, check them out, please. You know, like, share, subscribe them. You know, they're your source for news, reviews, and gameplay.
Stream Ark too.
And I guess we're gonna be heading over to Ark now.
After I hit a pig in the nose.
So have a good day.
Wait, let me cut down some bamboo.
Hit us up and do comment, do like, do share. Please. You know, you don't gotta cut the last one down, Bree. You don't need to cut the last one. That's how it regrows. Anyways. Logic. Stay nerdy. And have a good time. See ya. Say bye-bye.
Bye!
Don't yell.
I'm